Very good evening to everyone. I am Akriti Thapliyal from class 10th A Green Fingers Global School, and I am here to remind you about the importance of International Day of Yoga. Yoga derives from a Sanskrit word known as yuj. Yoga means the individual consciousness of spirit. It is a 5000 year old Indian body of divine knowledge. So it is a system of raising your ability to perceive, to enhance, to realize your ultimate nature. International Day of Yoga was celebrated for the first time on 21st June in 2015. This initiative was started by genuine efforts of Indian Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. On that day, a record number of people participated in this movement under the leadership of Narendra Modi, and various people participated in this yoga session in Delhi. More than 170 countries, including USA, Canada, China, participated in this movement in massive amounts. It also has a world record for the highest participation of people in only one yoga session. This day was internationally celebrated by organizing various yoga training campuses, various competitions, and also other activities to create awareness about the yoga benefits. It helps us to know that when we include regular yoga practice in our daily life, it helps us to increase our physical, mental, and intellectual age and health, and it positively changes our lifestyle and increases the level of well-being. Yoga is not only a physical exercise which helps us to turn, stretch, twist, or breathe in the most complex ways, but actually it is a superficial aspect of the profound science which helps us to discover the ultimate potential of human mind and soul. At last, I want to say that we should all include yoga in our daily life because it will help us to maintain a very healthy well-being. Also, it is a rich culture and tradition which should not go waste. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.